We have had a lot of great finishes lately in July, and here they are. First off, we had the great finish at Chicagoland between Kyle Busch and Kyle Larson. That was amazing. When Larson tried the slide job, and then when Busch wrecked him, that was a great finish. Then we had the Xfinity Daytona race, where Justin Haley barely went under the yellow line, and where there was a photo finish between Kyle Larson and Elliott Sadler. After that, we had the Cup race at Daytona, where Eric Jones huddled Martin Truex Jr. for the win. Then we had the Dirt Derby at Eldora, where Grant Enfinger got held off for the win by Chase Briscoe. And lastly, yesterday we had the Xfinity race at New Hampshire, where Christopher Bell held off Brad Keselowski. And we have to appreciate the great finishes we have and not complain about it. And we've had a lot of great finishes lately.